Today I'll be teaching you how to make this type of cloak with pretty much anything. You can use blankets that you can find at a Goodwill to the drapes off of your wall. It doesn't require any cutting or sewing, it's very simple, and once you're done with it, you can just have it once again. Just take it off and put it back onto your wall or back at a Goodwill.